Hi everyone. So it's already February and it's a month now since we chatted last, so time flies, doesn't it? Some of the teams I got up to in January, let's start with the National Indoor Rowing Championships. So that's an event where we compete on the rowing machines indoors. The event is organized every year in January, and then there is a provincial indoor rowing championships which are organized in November every year. So with regards to my results, I finished second in the women's open event over 2000 meters, and I finished fourth in the 500 meter sprint, and I set the new Irish record in that event as well. So I was quite pleased with that, especially that in the lead up to it, I was quite sick. I had tonsillitis at the end of December, beginning of January. It took me a good few weeks to get back into fitness, and I was on antibiotics for nearly 2 weeks, and I wasn't able to eat anything, so I lost quite a lot of weight as well. So my preparation was rushed, but I managed to pull it off on the day, so I'm quite happy with that. Another team that I got up to was, I attended the Kerry Sports Awards, and that was on the 28th of January, I think. It's my third year in a row now securing the Sports Person of the Year in the Olympic style of rowing category. So I'm very happy with that. Thank you very much for selecting me again this year. After that, it's pretty much back to normal, training full time and trying to get back to, I suppose, some sort of routine and fight the weather. Yeah, there's not really a lot of kind of water work that we are doing at the moment. We are stuck in the gym most of the time, so I can't wait to get out, to be honest. The video includes some of the footage from training a single on the Loughn in Killorgan, so I hope you will enjoy that. And then what's coming up now in the next month, we have national trials at the end of February. Then there'll be a lot of training again. I might try to attend some Head of the River as well. It'd be good to get some racing. But again, it all depends on my preparation and my training on the water, how that goes. Another thing that I got up to is I went to IT3 and I started another master's in research project, which I hope to transfer to a PhD. So I'm kind of kept busy outside of rowing as well. I found that I wasn't really stimulated intellectually, let's say, and it's a great distraction from training all the time. And I actually really enjoy the challenge. So hopefully I'm going to transfer it soon enough. And the master's is in the food industry, in food innovation actually, and it's a very interesting area, and I hope I will be able to create a very valuable and, I suppose, research that is going to actually impact the industry in a positive way. So fingers crossed. So anyway, enjoy the video and I will talk to you again in a month. Bye bye.
Attention.
I'm gonna mess this up.
IT tree today. I have the bits and pieces to do for my research and food innovation. So I'm looking forward to that. I'm just based in the building here to the left, but I have PTs to drop off to my supervisor today, so...
And the winner of the Olympic style rowing is Monika Dukarska.
Is the 500 meter
national sponsor in this category is John Hickson, Chartered Quantity Surveyors in County Kerry. John, the sponsor, will make the presentation.